Hello, Malaysian gamers, and welcome back to my channel. I am still alive. I know, that channel has not been active for a while, and I apologize for that. Why? Because I have been busy. What have I been doing? I have been studying because I want to graduate this year. I know, I'm still in uni. How horrible is that? Yeah, honestly, I really do apologize because I haven't released anything else since, I think, middle of May. Or beginning of May. That's pretty long ago. Actually, even before May, late April probably was my last video. There's several reasons actually, not only because I've been busy, but also because I don't have my regular mic. My G39 headset broke. Yeah, I apologize for that. There's nothing I can do. Let's move on. So let's talk about updates, because I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are wondering what the hell happened to the channel. Is he dead? Something going on. Malaysian Gamer is now still continuing to grow. On Facebook, we have about 542 likes, 43 I think, last check. We're nearing the 600 mark, and we're hoping to reach 1,002 by next year. Next year, January, that's what I said. But yeah, that's when we are actually gonna hope for, you know. But yeah, that's basically one thing we're working on. We're trying to get more likes, trying to get more people to know about us, and furthermore, develop the community. That means better content. That's why I haven't actually touched any videos. I have actually quite a few. I have Modern Warfare 3, which I recorded a long time ago. I have Guild Wars 2, which is what is being played right now. And also a few other games which I cannot really talk much about. Actually, I can talk about Torchlight 2. I actually bought the game. I will be filming it. I actually have filmed the open beta. Sorry, not open beta. Closed beta a few weekends ago. Let's see. What else did I record? I recorded quite a few things, actually. I also got access to MechWarrior Online. Unfortunately, I cannot record any videos for that. Yeah, it's really depressing. I'm under NDA. That means I have no privileges in recording. I can honestly say, though, the game really is, I guess, remade. Yeah, that's probably the most vague way to describe what is seen so far. It is good. I expect more from them. At the moment now, there's only like 79 people playing. Yes, you can imagine how difficult it is to find a game. It is very difficult. But from the games I played so far, I've not experienced extreme lag being in Malaysia with a shitty line. And yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, what other updates? Alright, let's talk about the channel itself. The channel itself will continue to have regular updates from now on because I am on a break. The new stuff, which is the 1 minute gaming news by Zach, they all will be done by him only. I will not be touching that, but I will feature the videos on my channel. Why? Because it's Malaysian Gamer News. Alright, what else has to be talked about? Talk about quality of videos, talked about Zach. Oh yeah, I won't be covering Guild Wars 2 because Zach does an extremely better job than me. I don't have as much time as I would to do videos when I'm studying, but now since I'm not studying, I should spend a little bit more time making higher quality videos. And I do apologize for my mic because it's a piece of shit until I get my G9 back, which is a slight improvement to this piece of crap China brand product. Until then, please bear with this piece of crap. It's the mic I used before, back when I was doing the Trine 2 game, which we have to finish actually. Yes, that's right, we need to talk about games to finish the series, the Noobs Play games. Yes, definitely have to update that. Yeah, the mic itself, I'm trying to find a better mic, but I don't have a large budget, you know. I'm a bit broke because I'm a student, I got a job, therefore I need to go get a job. Which brings me to my next topic. I am heading to KL. Today is the 12th of June 2012. I'm heading to KL for a few days until, let's see, what's my calendar like? I have a list in front of me, my ticket. On the 16th of June, yes, I kind of forgot, which is Saturday. Tomorrow's Tuesday, so I arrive there in the evening. I suspect that I'll arrive in KL Central by give or take 11 o'clock evening. And I'll be staying with a friend. So if you're actually interested, you can actually meet up with me. I will leave my email address in the descriptions below, so you can actually just pop in the email and say, hey, you know, let's meet up. I'll be free for a few days. I'll be mostly free on Wednesday. Wednesday is actually a little bit of an event, because me, Zach, and Frags will be meeting up in Petaling Jaya at an A&W place about 1:30, I suspect. I can't remember exactly what time we set it to. Oh yeah, 3 o'clock. In case you are wondering and you know, you're really curious about who we are, you can actually meet us over there if you want to. Just pop me an email telling me that you're coming and tell me what you'll be wearing or what you actually look like. We won't be spending much time at the actual place. We'll probably go there, meet up, and then go somewhere else. But yeah, so if you're interested, please email me. If not, you'll miss out. You'll definitely miss us. That's me going to KL. Let's see, what else? Oh yes, updates. Basically finishing up games that we played and left. The reason why I haven't updated any of the Nudes play was because people watch them, they don't really like them or something or rather. And yeah, I have to highlight them, so that means a lot of editing goes into it. And I do a fair job at editing, but not enough to draw attention. Well, more or less. Like some videos actually people like, some people don't. Yeah, and I will definitely be finishing trying two. Definitely finishing that because I don't know. We just want to finish stuff. Like I feel really bad for leaving a game that's not finished there. You know, it's just two more chapters. It's not really that hard to finish. You know, the puzzle's actually quite hard. But honestly, the gameplay and all that is not that difficult. We just have to really, really grind through the whole game. It has gotten a little bit tiring because you know, just finding the right time, because I need to get my brother, who's still having exams this week. Yeah, funny enough. To be able to play, so he's actually free the week after, which is when I get back from KL. Therefore, we will start finishing that game, right? So I promise you, I will get it done. Another thing is Nudes Play Cry of Fear. Yeah, that's, I guess, two more videos are coming out for that. I think three or two, I can't remember, because when I recorded that game, it was a long time ago, mind you, it was like beginning of the year somewhere. And it was the middle of the night, we played the whole game straight. From the very start, very end. So I literally emptied half of my hard disk to accommodate those videos. The reason is because I don't pre-render anything. I just use raw files, which is direct from Fraps. You can imagine the size of the videos, especially when you play from the start to the end and you're recording constantly without stopping. So yeah, every time I do a video, I delete the raws. You know, the quality of the video drops if you pre-render. I know there are some ways to render it properly and then re-render it again, but I don't want to risk it. Therefore, I have to really manage my hard disk space. Yeah, that is Cry of Fear. So two more videos, I think, or three more. It should be two or three, I can't remember exactly. And that will be the end, because we didn't actually record all the way to the end. And mind you, it doesn't get any better. It got actually worse. Well, actually, no, I take it back. It got draggy at the very end, because we just kept dying and dying and dying. And you probably don't want to see me die like 500 million times over and over again. It is boring as hell. Alright, so that's Cry of Fear. What else have I been playing? I have been playing a lot of Guild Wars 1 because I just want to get back into the story and complete my character and earn some point. So you can actually look me up on that if you want to. Anything else? Nope. That is basically what I've been doing. I've been also, I'm trying to get into a couple of games. Bastion, mainly. Maybe I'll do a like replay of that, because I actually played it without wanting to record. Why? Because I think like people have played too much of that game and you know done so much recording for it. It's an awesome game. I really enjoyed myself. I bought it during the last Humble Bundle pack, and I did get some extra games, mainly Psychonauts, which I would likely consider. If you guys actually want to see me play Psychonauts, why not? Just let me know. Okay, you want to leave the comments? You actually want to leave the comments saying that, yeah, let's just play Psychonauts. I will definitely play it and record it and put it up. What else? Let me think. If you're actually part of another gaming community and want to actually build your community up, guess what? You can actually join us. You can actually email us, which is So you can email me my email address. Actually, you should email me on my email address. I apologize, we don't have a Malaysian Gamer email address yet because we need to first establish that we have at least 800 followers on our site. We are very close, I promise you, to 800 overall, like the blog, the YouTube channel, and Facebook. Altogether, it's pretty close, but I want to see Facebook reach at least 800 before we establish an email address. Why? I guess it's just some kind of proof that we're growing, you know. I honestly just want to see that. Yeah, that's it. You know, you guys have been the best so far. Let's create a really wonderful community for gamers in Malaysia. And of course, outside Malaysia as well, if you are not from Malaysia. Thank you very much. I have been Leo. I hope I said that properly. If not, then I'll see you guys in KL. Take care.